Step three, pull-ups. So what you should be focusing on here is keeping the rep cadence nice and smooth. And if you're going to pause anywhere during this movement, pause at the top and try and get a good squeeze of the shoulder blades together, giving yourself the best contraction.